At Jamco, our main business is the design and manufacturing of aircraft interiors. We're driven by technology and committed to pushing boundaries today and into the future. Our products are mostly made to order. So when it comes to finalizing the specifications, it can be hard for customers to make decisions, especially without seeing the actual product first. To streamline the decision-making process, we need the kind of detail a physical mock-up provides. A virtual twin allows us to share all those details without actually building the physical model. And to make all that possible, our challenge was figuring out how to create the virtual twin quickly and accurately. However, we had very little experience with creating virtual twins or VR content. That's where VTaaS made a huge difference by cutting down the time it took to get this project off the ground. Previously, in pre-sales, since there was no product, we were only able to show customers an image. The Virtual Innovation Studio lets us demonstrate our products as if they were already installed in an aircraft. Also, in the case of aftermarket, it is also potentially possible to use this virtual twin's model during maintenance to visually understand which specific parts need to be replaced. The experts from Dassault Systèmes and the 3D Excite team really listened to our needs and helped us create content that's both fast and remarkably realistic. We gained invaluable insights from this collaboration, and as we move forward with virtual twins in future projects, this experience will be key to our success.